the home of the Rangers, we're at Globe Life Field in Arlington. Here it's the little guys on the big stage between the Columbus Clippers and the Durham Bulls.
Ladies and gentlemen, your
we've Durham got baseball on the show, Bulls. And it's coming up next. Now to the plate, Gabriel Arias. He will lead this one off today. Too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside. Lots of sunshine in the forecast, 83 degrees here at first pitch. And a little off to begin the afternoon as it's to 3-1 now. Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Good pitch there as this is swung on and missed for the first out of the ball game. And now here is Tyler Krieger as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
Yeah, he's not quite as powerful from the left side. He's certainly not Chipper Jones, who had pop from both sides of the plate. Much more pop hitting right-handed.
Fly ball right down the line and left. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there, and that's the second out.
That is good.
Next up, Nolan Jones. Fouled off. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. Batter will be Vidal Brujan. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Curveball, strike three called, and he didn't like it, but there's the first out.
Batting second.
Next, it'll be Jordan Luplo.
Jordan Luplo.
1-1. Got him swinging, chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
Batting third.
Now at the plate is Josh Lowe. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. And here's a pitch inside, and that got him. At the plate now is Jim Haley, who takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. One is a fastball that misses. Now a swing and a miss at a slider for the strike.
Not much you're going to do with that pitch right there. You have to catch it out front before it even breaks, and even if you do that, it's a tough pitch to keep fair.
Low, the runner at first with two gone. Now a throw over. Runners off for second. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Krieger gets under it and makes the catch to end the inning. So now into the box is Josh Naylor. He'll match up with Tyler Glasnow to lead off the inning. Set and the 2-1 pitch. Bonnie gets him to wave at that one. It's 2-2. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at bat will continue. The 2-2. Now a drive out to left center field. He's around first, heading for two. And he's got himself a leadoff double to begin the second.
That is it. The right fielder, Daniel Johnson.
In now, Daniel Johnson. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. To 2-2 now.
Two balls, two strikes.
From the stretch. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. Schnell comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. So now here is George Valera looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. Now the 1-1 pitch is looked at for ball number two. Started to go around there. Looked like he held up in time. No, strike two, says the third base umpire. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Striding forward now is the DH, Ernie Clement. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. The set and the 1-1 sent on the ground out to second. For the first with time to spare, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and set to go is the third baseman, Grant Kay. 1-1 is in there for the second strike. Line to shortstop, and there's one away. And now, Nick Schnell.
The left fielder.
This is skied into short left center. Here comes a left fielder. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So the bases are empty with two gone now, and that'll bring up Mike Brosseau. Bottom of the second here with no score. And that one's taken outside for a ball. We walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner. Next, it'll be Taylor Walls. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Oh, the old classic two-strike. Let's throw the fastball right down the middle. Not in this game. Gotta believe you gotta work the corners a little bit more. Fastball command is paramount at this level.
Throw over to first. Dive, but he's back. He's set. Here's the 2-2. And a half-hearted swing there as they tie him up inside for the third strike, and the inning is over. Into the box, Ryan LaVarnway, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. Here's the 1-1.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence, he's got great body language on the mound, he's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Got him to chase out of the zone that time. Ryan LaVarnway goes down for the first out here in inning number three. 1-1.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
Fouled away. Late on that one as it's fouled off to the left side. The 2-2 one more time. And he tried to hold up that time. We'll get an appeal down to third, and no swing. It's ball three. Now the 3-2 pitch. And he fouls this one off. Third inning, no score to this point. And it's fouled away. towards short.
He's got it. Throw in time at first for out number two. Up next, Gabriel Arias. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Two out, nobody on. Just off the inside part of the plate, it's 3-1.
This is a good at-bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
And this one misses inside a ball he walked him, and they've got themselves a two-out base runner. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Hey, I don't mind that take right there. That was a nasty breaking ball. Started outside the zone, popped back inside the zone. Good spin rate on it. Move on to the next pitch.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and next to hit is the catcher, Joseph Odom. Here comes the 1-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right now.
And that misses there, so he runs the count full now. Fouled off. Payoff pitch one more time. And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third.
No batter, number seven.
Next, here is Vidal Brujan. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Here now the 2-2. Popped up. Jones trying to get there. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. The 2-2 one more time. Swung on and missed. Strike three. Next to hit, Jordan Luplow, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. 2-2 now.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better, and you can bet he wants that one back at the plate.
Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Fouled away. Another 2-2.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
This one sinks low and a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2. Donnie finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at-bat.
Now batting.
So next to hit is Josh Lowe. He was plunked with a pitch in his first trip to the plate. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. Breaks his bat as this one's popped up. Over to first, and that retires the side. New inning set to get underway, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Nolan Jones.
The old adage, pitching and defense have been stellar so far. They've certainly kept both offenses in check.
And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2. Well, if you love pitching and defense, this has been a game for you. Are you happy with that, Dan?
I think this continues for a while, Matt. Both of these pitchers are throwing very well, throwing strikes, having good command of their off-speed pitches. This is going to be one of those low-scoring affairs.
Now that brings up Josh Naylor. 1-for-1 as he reached base with a double his first time up. The 1-1 home is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. Into the corner and slicing foul. And he fouls this one off. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. another one sent foul. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Luplo is camped under this one, and he's got it for out number two. Now so next to bat will be Daniel Johnson. Flew out last time up. Bases are empty here with two men out. This is on the ground over to first. Fielded cleanly. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And here comes the first baseman, Jim Haley. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Valera comes on now, and he has it, one down. So now to the plate, Grant Kay hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
And that was one of the hardest hit balls they've had all game, Matty. It's been a pretty feeble effort by his teammates on the offensive side.
Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. And there's their first hit of the game.
Now back, left fielder.
Into the box now, Nick Schnell. And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two.
Two strikes.
Pulled hard, but it's foul down the first base side.
Man, he wants that swing back. He'll be thinking about that all night. He crushed that ball. He just needs to stay back a little longer.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. And it's a foul ball.
Not surprised he's late on a heater right there. Just saw an off-speed pitch. Wanted to stay back a little bit too long.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. The 3-2 one more time. And he finally wins the battle as this is swung on and missed for the second out. Next will be the designated hitter, Michael Brasso. The 1-1 home. Misses, ball two.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
In there, 2-2.
Two strikes.
Hit weakly back to the mound. And a close play at first, but he's called out and the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning, and next it'll be the outfielder, George Valera. Swing and a missed strike two.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
Still 2-2. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And it's fouled away. A curveball hit right back at him. And he'll flip on to first to record the out. So the next to bat will be Bernie Clement. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Set and the 1-1 pitch. Belted high and deep into right center. A ball that's carrying. He can't get there in time, and now it hops over the wall for a ground rule double. coming in now, Ryan LaVarnway. There's the fastball that gets the lower part of the zone called for a strike. Trying to get him to chase the curveball away, but it breaks outside. 2-2 now.
He might have to look for a different way to put this guy away on 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times, so he might be looking for it.
Full count, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home.
No, that's foul.
Oh, a fastball swung on and missed, and for the second time today, he's gone on strikes.
Now that, that's a good one.
Digging in, the switch hitter, Aaron Braccio. And that one yanked just foul. The 2-2. Curveball locks him up, strike three, and that's the third out. Daniel Espino, a 6'2" right-hander, jogs in to take over on the mound.
Number 34.
Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Taylor Walls. To 1-2 now. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. So stepping in is Joseph Odom. Worked a walk in his first plate appearance. The 3-1. Out in front there as this one's pulled off to the left side. Now the 3-2 pitch. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
Number seven.
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Vidal Brujan struck out in his last trip to the plate. The 1-1 is in there for strike number two.
That's just a nice executed pitch right there. To have the confidence to go in, pound it inside. If he's got that, his team's in trouble.
The next 1-2 pitch. Hit out towards second. To second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Top half of the sixth about to get started. And stepping up is the shortstop, Gabriel Arias. Looking to punch him out again. The pitch. Full count still. He'll try it again, 3-2. Here's a swing and a ball hit into the air to left center and shallow. Walls retreats to the outfield grass, and he has it for out number one. Stepping in once again is Tyler Krieger. He bounced out last time up. Fouled off. One out, nobody on. Sent on the ground out to second. He'll get to this one deep in the hole. Flip from short right gets him, and there are two away. Next to hit is Nolan Jones. Third trip to the plate for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first two tries. Rolled slowly down the third baseline. And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. And stepping in, Jordan Luplo, 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. Here comes the 1-2. Lifted in the air out to left field. Krieger is underneath this one. One gone. Striding in is Josh Lowe. Bases are empty, one man in. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Johnson is there, two down. Now at the plate here is Jim Haley. 0 for 2, he's flown out twice. The 1-1.
At the ball. Ball, that's out.
Two out, nobody on. And this one misses inside a ball he walked in, and they've got themselves a two-out base runner. So here is Grant Cave, 1 for 2 on his line so far in the game. 1-1, here it is.
Ball back outside.
Hit on the ground down the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Josh Naylor, 1 for 2 with a double on the ledger so far. Fouled away. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Odom gathers, and the throw is there to record the first down. Now into the box, Daniel Johnson. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. He's set. Here comes the 1-1, and he fouls this one off. The 1-2 pitch.
When a pitcher puts you in a proverbial rocking chair like he's doing right now, you have to take a deep breath. You can't start trying to guess along with him. Trust your fundamentals and stay on that fastball.
And this will be taken in without much trouble. It's an easy start to the seventh. Two gone.
Now batter.
Next to stand in is George Valera. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. Last half of the seventh here, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Nick Schnell. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. The 2-2. Pulled toward right center field. Valera is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning. Next to dig in, Michael Brusso. The 1-1.
Ball inside. That's ball three.
3-1 is a fastball, and he can't connect. 3-2.
This offense has just been flailing at the plate all game long, so it's no wonder why they've only been able to pick up one hit so far. I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters.
Possible go-ahead runs on first with one away. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
That's the perfect pitch after you've just brushed a guy back. The hitter probably isn't sitting up there thinking you're going to flip something soft up there.
LaVarnway shading to his right, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Now
next up is Joseph Odom. A couple of walks for him thus far.
Odom.
One more time. Locks him up for strike three. Ryan Thompson has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 81. Ryan.
Ready to begin the eighth and striding forward the designated hitter, Ernie Clement. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Hit hard on the ground to short. Scooped up. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. Digging in will be Ryan LaVarnway. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat. One out, nobody on. Oh, this one bounces off the pitcher. Recovery throw is not in time, and that'll go down as a painful single.
Now that's the
plate now, Aaron Bracho. Bouncer up the middle. He's got it. In time to first, and there are two away. Digging in next, Gabriel Arias. He flew out in his last AB. Here's the 1-1.
Two balls, one strike.
Go ahead, runs in scoring position here with two down. Line towards center field. That's in there. Base hit. LaVarnway rounds third and is striding for home. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead.
Now back. The left field. Tyler Krieger.
To the plate now. Tyler Krieger. Tough to do much with that one. A swing and a miss.
You have to find a way to lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruised shin or a ground out to the left side.
I got 3-2.
Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2. Swing and a miss as he chases one out of the zone for the third strike, and that's the third out of the inning. James Karinchak is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 99.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. And standing in is the switch-hitting second baseman, Vidal Brujan. And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1.
Down by a run, your guy needs to get on any way he can. His mentality has to be to shrink this strike zone to like the size of a soup can. No reason to swing at a pitcher's pitch.
Count full, 3 balls and 2 strikes. Now the payoff pitch home to first. Fielded cleanly. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Now to the plate, here is Jordan Luplow. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Ready with the 1-1. High in the air out to center field. Long run for the center fielder. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Stepping in next, Josh Lowe. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. And he takes ball 2, and it's 2-1. Seared down the first baseline. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Now here's the pitch. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes to an end. Adam Conley enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth.
Adam.
Ready now is Nolan Jones. No hits in 3 tries so far. He's struck out once. 1-1 pitch.
sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
All over that one, but a little out in front. Foul ball. Here now the 2-2. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. So here's the cleanup hitter, Josh Naylor. He went down on strikes last time up. Now the 2-1. Hits this one hard the other way, right to him. Throw on to first, two gone. Now to bat, Daniel Johnson. He's hitless in three at bats to this point.
Johnson.
The 3-1. Swing and a hot shot toward third. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. And he'll coast into second here with a two out double.
Now that the center fielder, George Valera.
Into the box, George Valera. Fastball swung on
one
and
ball,
missed.
Two strikes.
And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2.
Hey, that's a nice take by the batter right there, but that's a non-competitive off-speed pitch. Got to do better to at least entice a swing.
This is on the ground over to first. Scooped up, and nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Cam Hill comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 27.
All set for the bottom of the ninth. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Jim Haley. And it's fouled away. Set and the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away. And now in the box, Grant Kaye is working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Strike two, swinging.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball. You could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
To two balls and two strikes now. This one sinks low and a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2. Nick Schnell waits on deck. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. Count is full. Here's the pitch. A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two.
Now batting.
Now it'll be Nick Schnell trying to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the inning here. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Wow, that's a rarity. A 1-0 game in baseball these days. Both of these pitchers pitched awfully well. It's a shame one of them had to lose this game.
A single run good enough to do it today. 1-0 the final score. The Clippers came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory. Daniel Espino gets the W on the mound. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
The final line.